Hello and welcome back to SnowRunner. Another nice session in SnowRunner. We continue with Destination Sawmill, and we need to deliver two long locks to the sawmill over there. The upper northern east section. Northwest, sorry. Sorry for that. And that's our target where we need to load up. And the path will go all the way down to the south of the map to the fuel station. And from there, we head over to the railway station, up to the warehouse over there, and over to the trailer store where we grab our lock trailer back. And then we head over there. And then's the big question, how do we get over to the sawmill? No idea. But yeah, that's the plan. Let's see how it works out. We get two support vehicles and two trucks for the long logs. So let's get cracking. This will be fun, I think. Please sit back and enjoy.
Thank you.
All right. We're at Lewis Fuel Food Mart. The fuel station. Okay. Burned 1/3 of it, so that's good. Now we need to go up to the trailer store, and there we get our trailers. Fallen rocks. The rocks have fallen to the railway tracks. Help clear the debris to reopen the path. Oh yeah. Makes sense for the later transports. Okay, neat. We've got another vehicle. That little caterpillar over there. Might come in handy later on. I don't know. Manual unloading practice. Greetings. Here's your task for the day. Using the forklift or the crane, load a pallet with barrels onto the platform. Okay, that's fairly easy, I think, right? Where's the platform? Oh, up there, okay. Alright. We'll leave him there. And let's get on with the route. a short break. One of our guys needs to go to the restroom for a bit. So, yeah. Stopping here for a couple of seconds. But looking good so far. I hope there's just... I hope that's not iced over, that part of the road. Because that would give me a lot of problems. There was a small issue there. Our flip colleague. But we managed to get him back up on his feet. And now we head over to the lock station to pick up the goods. Okay, we ordered some fuel, but the delivery truck dropped everything on the frozen lake. Can you help us bring it home? Truck with cranes recommended. Oh boy, okay, back there. Huh. Alright. Okay, sit rep. The problem is we have no way of getting over the lake without just breaking through the ice. So we have to turn around and get back on that kind of coastline. The question is, can we skip that part around here, or do we have to go back down and then take that way left and move up to this kind of destroyed building? Or no, it isn't destroyed. Ate the neighbor. There's probably someone living. And then go to the lock station across there with framing. So yeah, that's the big question. Okay, that looked like a big issue, but he set himself straight, so yeah. Oh boy. Alright, reloaded. Now it's time to get that shit back there. Let's see. That will be an exciting ride. White Main Logistics Solutions. Right. It's a bit like Lego. Okay, wow. Alright, okay. We're out of the snow. At least for now. I have to go above the rails, maybe. And then all the way back to the fuel station. And from there, we need to go back the main kind of route. And to the garage. And from up there, to the sawmill. All right, taking some pictures for the thumbnail later on. Should be good. Okay, very quick route check, and then we'll continue our journey. Because there's some ways to get up there, but some are easier than others because there's a pretty big steep uphill going there. Which is quite difficult to traverse. Dawson Concrete Plant. Okay, that's the one back there. Okay, I don't know if that's broken. Contract completed. Destination Sawmill. Did it really go well and no one's hurt? That's what happens when people know there's safety rules. Great. Here's your cut. Awesome. Really, really awesome. That was one hell of a ride. But with all of our crew combined, it was pretty well doable. So, yeah. Now it's just time for a photo finish, and then I think we just, yeah, stop for today. Alright, everyone, that's it for today. Yeah, close to 2 hours. Pretty neat. Bit foreshadowing for the future. Lots of small emissions. Think those are in for the next ones. And after that, I think we continue with the bigger ones. Cargo crafting. Well, that's what we could do next time. Yeah, that's something we keep for another big session. We're just going for the long logs, I think, and they all have to head over to the new region there, to the big Salmon Peak. There's lots of medium logs. That's another logging session going on there. So, yeah, lots of stuff to do, but very successful today. Pretty smooth, no big hassle. Yeah, very happy. Thank you, everybody, for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope to see you all again in the next time when it is time for SnowRunner. So please stay safe, take care, and see you on the next one. Bye-bye.